see it. Get closer. The irony is you are almost at the last test. Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me, it's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan your friend came up with.
Oh, what? How stupid... Oh!
Made it through, well done. Okay, follow me. We've still got work to do. At least she can't touch us back here. What's happening? Okay. Okay, don't move. Okay, alright, so, I've got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous. Here we go. Ah! Oh, for God's... They told me that if I ever turned this flashlight on, I would die. They told me that about everything. I mean, I don't even know why they bothered giving me this stuff if they didn't want me to use it. It's pointless. Mad.
Ooh. It's dark down here, isn't it?
They say that the old caretaker of this place went absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff of robots. All of them government robots, they say at night you can still hear the screams of their replicas. All of them functionally indistinguishable from the originals. No memory of the incident. Nobody knows what they're screaming about. Absolutely terrifying. Though obviously not paranormal in any meaningful way. Let's keep moving. The factory entrance must be around here somewhere. Careful, careful. Wait, careful. Let me light this jump for you. Okay, this looks dangerous. I'll hold the light steady. Oh, nicely done. Quick, this way. Here's an interesting story. You might like this. I almost got a job down here in manufacturing, but guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself. Nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans. Just attending to the humans. Sorry about that. That just slipped out. A bit insensitive. The smelly humans. Okay, we have to split up here for a moment. Portal up to that passage, and I'll see you on the other side. We've got to get you out of that room. Can you reach that wall back there? Okay, there's another wall over here.
Tell you,
humans. Oh, love them. Just the way they look. It's great. And their folklore. Wonderful. Very colourful.
Well, down the back way.
See you, Tom. Good luck. Be careful.
Oh, I tell you.
Humans? Oh, love them. Just the way they look is great. And their folklore. Wonderful and very colourful.
Right. Well, I'm going to take this rail down the back way.
See you at the ball. Good luck.
Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption. Turret redemption lines are not rise. Please exit the turret redemption line. Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption. Turret redemption lines are not rise. Please exit the turret redemption line. Response.
Oh, brilliant. You made it through. Well done. Follow me. You're going to love this.
Template.
Almost there. Ta-da! Only the turret control center. Thank you very much.
Template.
See that
response.
Scanner out there?
What?
It's deciding which turrets to keep and which to toss.
Template.
And it's using that master
response.
Turret there as a template. Now, if we pull out the template turret,
template.
It'll shut down the whole production line.
Response.
Right. I'm going to have to hack the door.
Template.
So that we can get at it.
Response.
Technical. You'll need to turn around one of these. Done! Hacked!
Response.
Okay, go on, just pull that turret out.
Template.
Well,
response.
That should do it.
Template missing. Continuing from memory.
Oh, it hasn't done it. Right, let's figure out
response.
How to stop this turret line. Have you got any ideas?
Template. Response. Hello. Come on. Template. Response.
Hello.
Template.